So for quite a time now, I have tested this latex-based rubber cement, which is called Copydex, and I just apply it on the spot where my bands usually start to tear, so right where the pouch is attached to the rubber, and I use the constrictor knot with a thin piece of string, and then I apply the Copydex out of the syringe. I just filled it in the syringe, and when it dries, it just becomes like the rubber. Let me show you here. I have some spilled Copydex. See that? It's just like rubber and really flexible, and it really bonds to the rubber quite well. So this really helps with band life. I get about 400 shots from this band set with Copydex, and I only get about 140 to 160 without Copydex. I will make a more detailed video in a few days how I made my band sets. And I also tested something. I had one band set where the TheraBand ripped in the middle, and I repaired it with Copydex. So here in between, this band was in two pieces, and I just glued it together, and it actually is shootable like that. So quite funny, I think, that it is so strong. So if I draw, no problem at all. There also is a risk with Copydex because it really likes to stick. So if you put your ammo inside the pouch and draw the bands back, it likes to stick right here, and when you then shoot, your ammo can't leave the pouch and it might come back. So that's why I always apply talcum powder where the Copydex is, and I just sprinkle it on here and rub it in a little bit. I will make a video about that, and on Saturday I think I will publish it, how I make my band sets.